Hi friends, welcome in Apply Now. I am going to share pedagogy MCQs, which is very important part of the teaching, tests and all competitive examination. The skill when students try to build abstract knowledge is called characterizing. Option B is the right answer. An assessment used to determine a person's ability in a particular field of studies is called aptitude test. Option A is the right answer. Which act of teacher foster a sense of autonomy in the learning process? Delegator. Option C is the right answer. A teacher is considered successful only if he is gentle and easily approachable. Option D is the right answer. Before accepting the teaching profession, one must know the future prospect of his profession. Option C is the right answer. Women are given preference in teaching of primary children. She is emotionally understanding. Option A is the right answer. The use of internet for students in their educational activities is, in your opinion, option B is the right answer, medium for good teaching. The teaching approach in which students share knowledge with other students through a variety of structure is known as cooperative learning model. When students are asked to leave the classroom to observe events, organisms and objects in their natural surrounding, the teacher is actually using day strategy to teach them, peer observation strategy. Option A is the right answer. Traditionally, the card with a question, problem or effect on one side and the answer or a related effect on the other side are called flashcard. Option C is the right answer. So these all MCQs are very important. Please don't forget to repeat it for your examination and watch again and again. Please subscribe my channel and share and like my video. Bye bye. Take care.